Anti-anginal drugs are a class of medications that are administered for the treatment of acute chest pain and to prevent future angina attacks. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. When it comes to pharmacology and respiratory care, most people only think about the medications that are given to affect the lungs. The heart and cardiovascular system is often overlooked. However, it's important to remember that respiratory therapists are trained to provide care for patients with conditions of both the heart and lungs. That is because these two major organs work together to pump oxygenated blood to all of the cells and tissues within the body. Therefore, if a disease is inhibiting the functionality of the heart, it could inadvertently affect the lungs as well. All of that to emphasize the fact that cardiovascular drugs are an important class of medication to learn and understand. There are a few primary types, however, for this video, we're specifically focusing on anti-anginal drugs. As previously mentioned, anti-anginal drugs are administered to treat chest pain and to prevent future angina attacks. This medication is often indicated in patients with heart disease, which results from a reduction of blood flow to the heart that is often caused by atherosclerosis, which happens when there is plaque buildup in the arteries. Some examples of the most common types of anti-anginal drugs include nitroglycerin and isodil, both of which are nitrate drugs that cause relaxation of smooth muscle tissue in blood vessels that results in vasodilation. This helps increase the circulation of oxygenated blood, which helps reduce acute angina and prevents future episodes. Some other types of cardiovascular drugs to be familiar with include inotropic agents, antiarrhythmic agents, and vasopressors, each of which are medications that we've discussed in other videos here on our channel. But again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.